What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Miss Keys. I am here with RPG Visuals. And as you know, we do interviews every single week just to give everybody an opportunity to show who they are and what they do. And right now, I have my man here with me, Preach. Hi, Preach.
Hey, what's going on? Yo, where up?
Go ahead and tell everybody a little bit about what you do.
I go by the name of Scott Free Preach. You know, I'm just representing from, you know, everybody that's coming from the bottom. We got a whole lot of things coming up, coming in store for the future right now. Grind hard, no sleep is the movement, living scot free. You know, we just representing for everybody that's don't want to do them to the highest degree, you know, with no worries about the community or judgment or anything like that.
That's what's up. So could you please tell everybody how you got started in music and who your biggest inspirations are?
Well, I started music real early. I always loved like R&B and stuff like that. And then it just gradually, you know, hip-hop came into my life and I fell in love. My biggest influences, I always loved Tupac and my older cousin. You know, he really taught me to really take it serious, you know. So,
yeah. All right. Well, tell everybody, are you dating?
Oh, of course. Yeah. I got a lady.
There's a lot of people out there who are mad now. Sorry, ladies. He is taken. But when he does get rich and famous, that won't change, right?
No, not at all.
Well, I know you said before that you do have a couple projects coming out. Could you let everyone know when they're coming out and where they can find them?
Okay, well, you can always find updated information for Scott Free Preach, you know, on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, all the up-and-coming events and things like that. We're trying to push the mixtape for, we're pushing for July, but I don't want to give a specific date yet. You know, always got to add the extra seasoning. But it's coming soon, definitely. But Scott Free Preach is the name, and Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, anything. You can even Google it and it'll come up, you know, just to represent.
That's what's up. And because we are here at the Lab Rats Beat Battle, sponsored by Hudson and Guam and William and Mary, please let us know what your first experience was like here and how you feel like this helped your growth as a musician.
Oh, yeah. My first experience, man, it was all love, man. I came up there. I ain't gonna lie. I was a little nervous, you know, being from Philly, coming all the way to Virginia. But, man, the whole from the door, they just welcomed me in and showed me nothing but love, man. Made me feel real comfortable to express my art. So, you know, every week since the first day, I've been here.
That's what's up. We definitely like loyal people coming to support. If you're not doing anything every Thursday, make sure you come out to RJ's Sports Bar here in Newport News, where Lab Rats and Hudson and Guam, as well as William and Mary, have joined together to form the best beat battle ever. RPG Visuals, back to you.
Hey, I just wanna fly. I just wanna go so high through the sky. I just wanna spread my wings, pursuing my dream. My heart don't sleep till I die. I just wanna spread.